Wrote some songs about Ricky. Now I listen to that. Even though my